The world's coal addiction is growing, pushing us further from our climate goals. In Vietnam, more than 45% of the country's electricity still comes from coal, but winds of change are blowing through the country thanks to a new approach to financing clean energy projects. The Dai Phong Wind Power Project has provided Vietnam's Binh Thuan province with a range of economic and environmental benefits.
Đối với điện gió thì tác động rất là tích cực đến cộng đồng dân cư của địa phương. Trước tiên là tác động đến là cái về mặt tạo được cái công ăn việc làm của địa phương. Cái thứ hai nữa là giảm thiểu bớt cái về cái môi trường.
But before breaking ground, projects like the Dai Phong Wind Farm need investors to help fund startup costs and break through red tape. Investment is the missing piece in the global energy transition. The world requires up to $2.1 trillion of investment annually between 2021 and 2050 for a net zero transition if it wants to keep the 1.5 degrees Celsius climate goal. UNEP's Seed Capital Assistance Facility aims to fill this gap and mitigate the risks by unlocking a combination of public and private sector financing for renewable energy projects in emerging markets across Southeast Asia and Sub-Saharan Africa.
We have been the first foreigner company to build a wind farm in Vietnam. The help of SCAF have been invaluable. This part of the world was late to adopt renewables, so that was the opportunity and that's still the opportunity.
In addition to providing clean, renewable energy, SCAF-supported projects promote skills development, local job creation, and long-term economic opportunities.
We consider the environmental factors because we want to ensure the sustainability of the project, and we ensure that the chosen area does not create a negative impact on the local farmland and residential areas.
The local communities of our projects are the ones who are going to see our turbines every day and live with them for 20, 25, 30 years. So again, we have to build these projects with them and for them and with their support.
Since its launch, SCAF has supported 49 renewable energy projects across 19 countries. These projects have spanned economic development with the creation of over 2,300 jobs and contribute to the environment by reducing more than 6 million tons of carbon dioxide emissions annually.
By getting the first project, so the first solar project or wind farm or small hydro site built in a country, we can start to, from a commercial perspective, realize that this is a technology that's very fit for purpose, and in many ways it's actually more reliable and less costly than a lot of the energy electricity alternatives that currently exist.
SCAF grants are repayable upon project completion, helping to ensure the sustainability of the model. The Blue Circle has already repaid its grant for the Dai Phong Wind Power Project and invested those funds in their pipeline of new renewable energy projects in the region. Every fraction of a degree matters.